Hello children, here I have taken linear equation in two variables, elimination method and exercise 3B RS Agrawal question, question number 27. I am going to explain last class, I have shown you when denominator is variable and then how do we put. Suppose here 5 by x plus y minus 2 by x minus y is minus 1. And 15 by x plus y by plus 7 by x minus y is 10. So we want to change it so that it will be easy for you. So we suppose that 1 by x plus y is u. You can take any variable other than x plus x and y, because already here say, then you will may confuse. So and x minus y, as it is denominator, so it is 1 by x minus y is v. So what will be the form of equation? It will be 5 into 1 by x plus y. So it is 5u 1 plus y. This I have taken. Same way 2 by x minus y. Can we write 2 1 by x minus y? That is 2v. So equation becomes 5u minus 2v is minus 1. That is equation 1. Second equation is same way 15u plus 7v is 10. This is equation 3 and 4. Now we try to eliminate u. It is 5u and 15u. So 5, this equation if we multiply by 3, so it will be now 3 multiplied by 5u is 15u. 15u minus 6v is minus 3. I am multiplying with each. Second equation you write as it is. It is 15u plus 7v is 10. Now we subtract. So I put the sign of minus. 15u will cancel. Minus 6 minus 7 will be minus 13v is minus 13. So v will be 1. We put this value of v in equation 3. You can put in any equation 3 or 4, anyone, which is the coefficients are smaller, it will be easy for you. So 5u minus 2 into 1 is minus 1. That is 5u minus 2. You have to simplify this equation. That all. 5u is 2. I am taking that side. It will be plus 2. So 5u is 1. So u will be 1 by 5. I have got v1 and u 1 by 5. Now I am putting the value. 1 by x plus y is u, that is 1 by 5. So x plus y will be 5. 1 by x minus y is v1, that is 1 by 1. So if you take reciprocal, it is. Now you simplify, y will be cancelled and 2x is 6, x is 3. Put the value of x in any equation. Putting x is 3 in 5, you will get y is 2. This will be your required answer. Now question number 32. This is very important question where you see the coefficients are repeating. First equation, it is coefficient of x. Second is y. Again here y and here x. So there is a trick that these equations, first we add both equations and once we subtract and then we simplify. It will be easy for you. So remember this trick. So we add 1 and 2. It is 1 plus 7, 8. 7 plus 3, 10. 100x plus 100y is 540. Maximum cases you will see that anything you can take common. 108 common. And it is 108 into 5. So x plus y is 5. This is third equation. When we subtract, then you write where. You can subtract 1 from 2, you can subtract 2 from 1, but you write properly this because addition doesn't change. But when you are writing subtraction, you write properly. So it is again subtraction. So 34x minus 34y is minus 34. If 34 common, that is x minus y is minus 34. That is x minus y is minus 1. So we have got two equations. X plus y is 5 and x minus y is minus 1. Now we simplify it. 2x is 4, x is 2, y is 3. This will be your answer. Last question 36. I'm explaining. Same way here, you see 3x plus y is there. Here also 3x plus y. Here 3x minus y and 3x minus y. So we substitute this. 1 by 3x plus y is u. Again, you can take any variable w, a, b, c. It is 1 by 3x minus y is v. And equation becomes u plus v is 3 by 4. If we simplify like this, we are taking same. So 4u plus 4v is 3. Second equation is 1 by 2. So u by 2 minus v by 2 is minus 1 by 8. So again here, if you cancel 2, so it will be 4u minus 4v is minus 1. Now these two equations we will simplify. 4v is cancelled. So 8u is 2, u is 1 by 4. This value we have put in equation 3 or 4, anyone, I am putting in 3 to get the value of v. Now we have got u and v, but our equation is in terms of x and y. So 3x plus y is 4. If you put the value here, 1 by 3x plus y is u, and u we have got 1 by 4. So 3x plus y is reciprocal of it, it is 4. And 3x minus y will be 2. If you add it, 3x plus 3x, 6x, x is 1. Putting this value in, we are getting y is 1. So this way we simplify the